morning and welcome to What's That Guy Doing? Today we are Clear Pond Conservation Area. I hear good things about it, and it actually had maps in the little dispenser thingy on the sign. Alright, let's get rocking. Alright, this is about a half mile trail, just a loop. Feeling much better from my dentist appointment. Most of the pain is gone anyway. Now this pond, I'm really excited to take a look at this pond because I've heard also good things about that. So maybe we'll try and take a few casts when we're done with the walk. That might be nice. Stay away. Alright, we've got an arrow that points right. I mean, so let's go right. This pond real quick. Oh my, this is pretty sweet. Wow. Yeah, we'll take a few casts after the walk. Something over here. Oh, it's a little ravine. Doesn't really move. Cool. Alright, I'm starting to see that this is an old bog ditch. This is an old cranberry bog. Definitely isn't anymore. I wonder if there's fish in here. Alright, back on the trail. Birds are always so nice and loud in the morning. person ahead of me walking that cat on a leash. And you don't see that every day. I tried doing that once when I was a kid and the cat totally flipped out. Would not recommend. Now we're on the sunniest side of the trail. Take a minute and just look at all this wide open space. You gotta love it. Lost it. A little bench. Cool. And this is what you'll see if you sit on this bench. Pretty sweet. Alright, we're almost at the end of the loop here. I'm gonna go get my rods and try that pond real quick. But this was nice. Repurposed cranberry bog. You know, you can make something out of anything, I suppose. Nature reclaims all. Alright, and here we are at the end of the loop. Cement thing. Ooh, I see fish in here. In this crappy little pond, in this crappy little thing. Wouldn't call it a pond. But I just saw a fish near the surface. Sweet. Wish I had live bait. But that's okay. Alright, let's go get the rod and see what we can do in here. Alright, back with my rod. I'm just going to give it a shot with a rooster tail for now and see what we can do with that. can see these guys, but this water is full of sunfish and tiny bass, and I just don't seem to have what they want today. I even tried trout bait. I mean, they're eating it, but not on the hook. They get it off the hook and then they chow it. So, all right, we'll come back here another time because I love the look of this place. And I bet the catch it on the right day, it's gonna be a sweet place to hang out and fish. But nothing doing today. I just don't have what they want. All I have is the fanny pack. I bet they want some night crawlers. But all right, well, thanks for joining me today on What's That Guy Doing? Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And till next time, have a nice day.